Welcome to VirusTotal, crowdsourced intelligence for everyone. In this video, we'll get familiar with the VT Graph interface. VT Graph is a visualization tool built on top of VirusTotal dataset, and it's available from the homepage. Indeed, it's the third button from the top left menu. With VT Graph, you can synthesize your findings into a threat map. The landing page of VT Graph is divided into two different sections. The first section shows your own graphs and the ones belonging to other users in your same group. Every graph that you create will be shared within your team by default. The next section is focused on the community's graphs. In case you are interested in a specific malicious campaign, you can try searching for the name of the campaign simply using the search box. This will help you to quickly find any ongoing investigation and have a quick look, saving you time. No need to be an expert to take advantage of VT Graph. You can simply select one graph, make a copy of it, and continue your investigation from there. One of the coolest features here is the possibility of playing a video of the temporal evolution of the attack. You can find this option at the bottom right corner of your graph. Another typical question is how to download the graph. The easiest answer is just taking a screenshot of it. Fortunately, we have more options available, like downloading the graph as a PNG image or a JSON file. For relevant investigations, it might be reasonable to make the graph public and share the link with those that need further details so all the community benefits from it. Additionally, you can easily embed the graph in any external resource. Other than reusing a graph from the community, you can always start your own investigation from scratch. This can be done by clicking on Start New Graph Investigation from the homepage of VT Graph. Then, we can add the IOCs we want to investigate. VT Graph will automatically expand the first level of relationships, such as network location, redirects to, or last serving IP address. If we take a look at the right menu, we can zoom in or out, as well as fit and center the graph. A left click will select only one node. If we want to select multiple nodes, the shortcut is Shift plus left click. A right click shows similar options to the left menu. The most interesting ones are the full expansion and the add to group options. When we select at least one node, we can expand its relations using the left menu. Thanks to the easy pivoting capabilities, we can move from a suspicious bit.ly URL to the actual malicious file behind this attack. The left menu is where we can provide a label to the nodes, select the children or the parent nodes, as well as aligning the selected nodes vertically or horizontally, among other options. Moving into the top menu, you will find other interesting options. From the File tab, you can start a new graph, save the current graph, or just download it as we saw before. In the Edit tab, you can do things such as undo or redo a previous action. View tab will be able to automatically show or hide the labels of a specific type of node. Selection menu offers different options. The first four options are very helpful when you want to remove isolated nodes or just work with a specific type of node. Sometimes, understanding the flow of the attack might be challenging. This is when a tree representation of the nodes can be really helpful, so we'll instantly understand the flow of the malware attack. This option is available from the Visualization tab. VT Graph is well integrated within the whole VirusTotal ecosystem. You can expand your graph using a VT intelligence search, or just pivot to the report of a specific node. Furthermore, it has a direct integration with VT Hunting as well. In the right menu, you will find the hunting button that you can use to interact with your current live hunt rules or retro hunt jobs. Additionally, there is also a way to automatically generate a live hunt rule from VT Graph. You can select the file nodes you are interested in, calculate their commonalities, select the relevant ones for your future live hunt rule, and click on the VT Hunting button. This will instantly create a Yara rule matching your conditions so you can start monitoring future matches. All good things come to an end. Thank you for watching us, and remember, sharing is caring.